right, this just into CNN. The royal family confirming Prince Harry will return to the UK for the funeral of his grandfather, Prince Philip, who died yesterday at the age of 99. Meghan is not expected to attend the service, which will be held 1 week from today. CNN's Max Foster is with me now. So, Max, so good to see you. So was there ever any question, you know, that Harry may not come back for this funeral?
I don't think so. Everyone speaks so fondly of Prince Philip in the family, and I know that Prince Harry has even very recently spoken fondly of Prince Philip, so I don't think there's any real doubt that he would want to come. And now, but there was some doubt about whether he'd be able to. We're trying to work out the travel restrictions there, but he will likely have to isolate for 5 days. So we expect him to come early in the week, because the funeral, we now know, will be next Saturday at 3 o'clock in the afternoon, UK time, 10 a.m. Eastern time. So he will be attending, but the Duchess can't come, we're told, because her doctor has advised against it. She is, of course, pregnant. So she has a reason not to come, despite, you know, a lot of the gossip around this event. I think it's a pretty straightforward decision, actually, ultimately.
So, Max, how do you see